What's going on, everyone? Nima Khanghahi here. Guess what? Today is a really important day. Do you know why? Because today is the day that I am officially a free agent. Do you know what that means? That means that I had been working at Capital One for 7.5 years, and today is my first day not working at Capital One. Yesterday was my last day. So it's bittersweet. It's a strange mix of emotions because yesterday was so sad for me to say goodbye to so many friends. By the way, well, I moved to Texas to join Capital One. So I always joked that all my friends work at Capital One, and now I left all my friends. So it's sad, but then at the same time, the weird part about it is I'm excited at the same point, which is such a strange feeling. Sad to say goodbye, sad to say bye to all the friends. And then now excited to go and go down the next journey or chapter that I'm turning to. And a lot of people have asked me, so are you just doing the speaking thing now? Yes, I'm doing the speaking thing. I'm building that. That's what I love to do. That's when I feel like I'm in my element. So the reality is I have to build that, right? And I've gotten started. I've booked a gig that I'm super excited about. So I'll be speaking next month. I can't say the name of the company just yet, but they're bringing me on for their sales rally, and I'm super pumped to speak at it. I am building my speaking career. Yes, I am focused on that. However, I am looking to join a company that wants this energy, this craziness from a sales coaching perspective. You need me to recruit, because I know I can recruit if I love the company. So I'm really looking for, how do I get at a company and train, do some sales coaching? How can I continue speaking? And then, you know, those are some of the things I'm looking for. But now I'm a free agent and I'm available to go. I know I could have gone before, right? I wasn't like nailed down and chained at Capital One, but I loved Capital One. I enjoyed it. They exited the mortgage industry. I was on the mortgage side of the biz. Now going on to the next thing. Super excited. If there's an opportunity, you think I should hear about it, let me know. I'm super pumped about this. See you guys